Wait, folkens, og velkommen til mere The Working, Working Dead. Og vi skal nu i gang med episode 3, In Harm's Way, som oversættes til, jeg ved ikke engang hvorfor jeg blev med oversætte det, men altså, det blev oversættes til noget i stil med, det er faktisk ikke engang, det er en speciel måde at sige, eller det er noget specielt at sige på engelsk, tror jeg. Jeg ved slet ikke, hvordan man skal oversætte det i hvert fald. Det er ligesom, når man prøver at finde en oversættelse til hygge på engelsk. Det kan man jo næsten heller ikke. Det er det samme her, tror jeg, næsten på en måde. Der skal nok findes en oversættelse på en eller anden måde, men jeg kan ikke lige komme i tanken om det her, det er med det samme. Ja, lad os bare se, hvad der sker. Nu har jeg snakket rigeligt, synes jeg.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Sidste gang. Er det ikke gammel nyheder, det der?
Who do you think did this?
Din mor.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world?
Mad. Bonnie. Go med Bonnie. Family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Tak, herre guttermand. Du var sgu pæn datter. Jeg reddes der. Så kommer det tunge skyds.
Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
Ah! Go to hell, you f***.
We're going home. As a family.
Jamen, det lyder da hyggeligt. Så er vi alle sammen en stor og dejlig familie. Det skal nok være godt. Vi kigger på et træ. Tror jeg i hvert fald, det er. Det er et meget smukt træ. Ej, hvor er det fint. Prøv at se den bark der. Det er jo højeste kvalitet, kan man jo se. Og så har den, så følger den også lige en sådan mølle med. Men altså, kan man få bedre kvalitets træ i dag? Det er jo fantastisk. Åh, vi kan klappe møllen. Sådan en lille klap, klap, klap. Okay, vi nåede ikke at klappe den.
You have done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here.
Jeg havde, hun skulle tease.
I know they made you.
Eller noget andet.
It's still nice that you came. We're friends. Yeah. Friends look out for one another. We are, aren't we? Well, if you need to pee, let me know. I'll keep lookout for you, too.
Ej, hvor pænt er der.
Okay.
Det var så sødt af hende, det der. I min tisseven. Tisseveninder for evigt.
Everything come out all right, girls.
Troy, get them tied up.
I'll do.
Behandler familier sådan
hinanden. We're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
No, froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I used to have a walkie-talkie like that.
Det havde vi, ja.
Oh, really? And what happened to it? Because you can't have this one.
De er bare stille. Så han kigger meget ondt på ham igen.
No, stop! Don't hit my friend!
You don't want to test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Leave her alone!
Det var en dejlig måde at betale til familie på, det der.
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
Det var ham, der sagde, vi var familie. Dumme Bonnie. Du forrådte os. Telltale Games presents. En dør. En pistol. En association with Skybound Entertainment. En lastbil.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you? Hey, did he hurt you? Hey!
Ja, han slog. Han slog mig. The Walking Dead. Som vi nok har fået afsluttet på gangen. Jeg kan godt lide, at farven skifter på det her. Sådan hen ad vejen. Men episode 3, In Harm's Way. Jeg ved ikke, hvordan jeg oversætter det. Det har jeg nok fundet ud af til, når jeg sætter det på YouTube i hvert fald. Men ikke lige nu i hvert fald. Hvad så, Kenny? Hvordan går det, gamle ven? Der er det meget hyggeligt her om bagved. Og Karl har fået masser af tæsk, kan man se. Hvad skal der ske? Det må virkelig være kedeligt deromme bagved, altså. Ens hænder er jo bundet sammen, man kan ikke engang tage sin telefon frem og begynde at spille på den, jo. Det er bare træls, det der. Bare sidde og tvunget til at kigge på hinanden. Og ingen er i humør til at lave grimasser.
Alright, det er det, der er skam. Come on, anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do? What
the hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp, anything that can help. A fucking, I don't know, anything!
Dit hår, måske.
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that!
Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mr. I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
What do you mean, worse?
He's a fucking psychopath now.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help!
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
Stop fighting! Please.
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, Ben. It's okay.
Oh, nice, Sarah.
Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us
behind.
Luke will help us.
Oh yeah? When? After that crazy fuck's killed us all? Hey, look, Clem.
Stop playing, Kenny. Du saw us all sammen.
Close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them. They know him, what he's capable of.
I'm scared, Kenny.
Okay, hon. That's okay. That's okay. All right. Everybody run!
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay? Is he okay?
Det gik fint.
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Sådan, det gik da fint, det der. Jeg må da sige, Kenny han er meget målrettet, men meget stupidt målrettet måske. Ej, hvor synd. Og så fik han det lukket munden i det venstre. Trophy. Hvad siger den? Kom nu frem. Kom frem med dig. Kom så. Titte bøge. Kom så. Frem med dig. Du med trophy. Kom med dig. Okay, nu gider jeg ikke vente mere. Der er nogen, der snakkede. Ja. Og sådan. Fresh fish.
Alright,
Hey. Det er også hende der fra DLC'en af. Hende der som...
How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
Det var hende der som samlede os i gruppen til sidst i DLC'en.
Now, I understand.
understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place.
Wow.
All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, now they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Oh, hvor er dine manerer henne?
Bring in my dad.
Oh my god.
He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration, however. This is not up for debate. The expansion project.
Det var synd, Sarah. Grow up. He'll be back.
When? I don't know, but he will come back. Thanks, Clem.
Vi skal jo opmuntre hende lidt, jo.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Just to survive. It's our obligation to make this community a beacon of hope.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Yep.
To provide a light, yep. A bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness.
What?
So that
skal vi sidde og spille poker eller noget?
Cuz there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Wow.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Wow, han mangler en arm, ham der.
I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
Det lyder sådan.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know.
The same way.
What happened to his arm? I don't know. We were all running out together, but then he fell, and everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
Lurkers snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine. Let's see what he wants.
Der er nogle hårde mennesker her. Nogle hårde kerner.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Hvorfor er de alle sammen så sure her? I hvert fald dem med pistolerne, de er så sure. Der er ikke noget fedt community det her, men de er alle sammen sure på den måde. Der er ikke stol på nogen af
den slags. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Good-o. Who are you? This freaks you out. It's okay. Freaks me out too sometimes.
Clementine.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, good day, good day.
Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Huh. Aww.
Can you guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be
up there. Who's
that?
Lina Lee,
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Han lyder
okay,
ligner
Mike.
Lige faktisk.
He's kind of a dick when he's tired, but like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
Carol?
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who's she?
Who?
The girl over there?
Oh, yeah, right.
Lena Carroll. Okay.
So she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Okay, I don't know what happened, but maybe he had his reasons.
His reason is he's a crazy piece of shit.
Yeah, man.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help you get you out.
We won't get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
I had
to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches.
Maybe
that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy.
Okay.
I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Jamen, det er da fint.